Nyupi.
Ah, hindi, hindi. Paano, oto, paano nyo pinaghandaan ng season 2?
Well, syempre, it's really important for us to know our characters. Kung ano pa yung pwede kuya ng characters natin. It honestly really helped for me. Mas madali this season for me since alam ko na kung ano si Max eh. Nagkaroon ng character analysis, paano siya kumilos, how will she respond to this. But then, mas lalagyan ko lang siguro like a tree. Lalagyan ko lang siya ng mas branches. Ganon. So, mas na-prepare ko rin yung sarili ko for my character, Max.
How about you, Donnie?
Siyempre, coming from Love is Colorblind, na sobrang layo ng characters namin, kailangan din namin mag-switch back to Dave and Max right away. Kasi naalala ko nung last day namin sa Love is Colorblind, yung teaser na sinot natin, di ba? Parang 2 days after or something, or within that week, for Dave and Max. So, naalala ko kung sinasabi ni Direk Jopay sa akin, Ino! Ay, pala, Dave. Gumaganon siya kasi nasa character pa kami. So, ayun lang, just being able to, again, be Dave again, and still continue what I started, but different ways naman, maging mas mature. Siyempre, in a relationship na silang dalawa, hindi na sila enemies. So, just that entire thing. And also, we made it a point naman, ever since, to make sure na every scene we do, iba pa rin yung atake namin from season 1 kasi ayaw naman namin na same lang yung binibigay namin.